the National Symphony Orchestra, joined by the Joint Armed Forces Chorus, and performing Tchaikovsky's 1812 Overture.
Yeah.
For his portrayal of George Washington in the hit musical Hamilton. Here he is live with us tonight.